I don't know who's my rival yet. I'm not sure. But with that being said though, I won't pick my Porsche again, even though I know my Porsche is very fast at Le Mans. I dominated yesterday at Le Mans with the Porsche. Let's go Audi. So today is going to be pretty short. I spent a lot of time in that Lotus race, so I got room for one more race. If the next event isn't Yas Marina, then I'm going to race up until Yas Marina. But I didn't really see what track is after, or what event rather is after this one. And I literally just forgot what car I picked up.
The challenging Porsche curves are one more surprisingly fast sequence at Le Mans that must be smoothly attacked every lap.
All of these cars have to be retuned. Every single one of them. The only one that is completely done is my Porsche. So, let's hit the qualifier. Qualifier. I'm going to take this time. I have to go and use the restroom right quick. I will be back. Back, it changed my springs, so I don't know what this setup looks like now. bust him across his head.
Work. He won.
I am back.